Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Daniel Crane Reacts. I'm, of course, Daniel. And I hope you guys are all having a great day out there. Had a great weekend. Gonna have a great Thanksgiving. Just a quick heads up. My charity drive there for the laptop is still going on. But after a very rude comment this morning, I'm not going to really talk about it too much anymore because it was just really uncalled for, and I don't need that when I first wake up in the morning. So if that's what people want to be mean to me all of a sudden about, that's fine. Other people criticize me and give me ideas or said, you know, I'm not coming back till you fix this. But this guy was just, So anyway, like I said, still going on. I've said in many apps how to reach me. And so, yeah. So, okay, next coming up is going to be kind of a cool song. Now, if you know Stranger, if you've seen Stranger Things 4, I don't know if it's even out yet. But if you have, you know, I never watched one episode of this, by the way. Watched all of Supernatural. Watched a whole ton of Star Wars. Never got into it. I used to watch X-Files nonstop. Never got into this one. I don't know why. I don't know. But they have Separate Ways on there. And it's Steve Perry singing. Steve Perry and Bryce Miller. So I've heard this once already. I'm kind of up in the air about it. But I think I like it. So let me know what you guys think. And yeah. I don't think we got much else to talk about. My comments will be at the end. And let's get ready to rock. Thank you. All right. So, what do you guys think? Me personally, well, first off, I should do this. Thumbs up. It would probably go on a party playlist, relaxation playlist, doing stuff around the house playlist, and like playlist. So, four playlists. Thumbs up. Totally. If Steve Perry came out of retirement to do this, then that makes it even better. If this guy's just got Steve Perry's permission to use his voice, I think that takes a little bit of it away. But overall, I think it's kind of cool. It's a different way to hear a great song. And having Steve Perry singing it is the key to me. Otherwise, I would just consider it some weird cover song, you know. But yeah, I think that's a great song. But you guys let me know. What do you think? I mean, we're not saying which is better between the real version and that. But I'm saying, like, what do you think? I mean, is it like stand up to it, maybe? Or is it just no chance? Yeah, let me know that, you guys. Please, like I say, please, subscribe, like, share, comment, request. Request is a big one. Okay? And that being said, I'm going to talk to you. Oh, wait. No, I'm not going to talk to you about it. That's tomorrow. I'll announce something tomorrow. All right. So, in that case, please take care of yourself. Please take care of each other. And I will catch you on the flip side.